Thank you. bump.
Thank you.
Amey has left about 33% of the tree behind. The tree now looks very dangerous.
The one down there. Go down there.
They've completely removed the big tree and they're cutting another one down. This is what's left of the big tree.
Okay. That's definitely going to increase house prices, isn't it? Going from this to this.
We're going to come back and finish this tree another day.
That was a big one. this was a big one.
And these two remaining trees look like they're going to be cut down soon. And so it looks like tree campaigners haven't prevented any trees from being cut down. Finished for the day, the early. Thank you. of the trees that Amey has cut down are behind this wall.